Depression is the largest cause of disability worldwide. At worst, depression can lead to suicide. In humanitarian emergencies, 1 in 5 people are affected by depression and anxiety. Depression and anxiety lead to a global economic loss of $1 trillion per year. On average, just 3% of government health budgets is invested in mental health. Depression can be prevented and treated at relatively low cost. Treatment usually involves talking therapy or antidepressant medication or both. If you think you have depression, talk to someone you trust. Seek professional help. Depression. Let's talk.